the station, and the bus that is interchange, and the train is here. I'll be taking this train towards the city. And Petie. Oh look, here comes the spirit of Queensland. Picking up a train from here to Ipswich. And today is the 4th of March 2017. Amazing having a train stopping at all stations in Ambler. Incredible, actually. Here comes my train from Caboolture to Ipswich. It's coming in here to Petie. I'm going to get on and go to Bundamba. Sadly, I can't take very many photos out the windows, it seems, these days. There's a lot of vandalism. Scratched windows. So, excuse that, guys. And we've got a paper destination on front of it, too. It's very rough. Just leaving Petie.
You do it again, you kicked out the CBD.
It's only for the day, but it's for life. Maybe they catch you
there. CJ's probably kicked out the
CBD. That's open, you got banned for life.
From the pot.
Oh, yeah.
Grove services, please change here at Bowen Hills. Again, customers, due to an issue beyond our control of fixing, the service will terminate at Roma Street Station. Passengers asked to disembark at Roma Street, make your way over to a fresh turnout service, that will continue on to Ipswich. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you when you leave the service at Roma Street. Next station is Bowen Hills.
wave. I don't know, might be something mechanically wrong with it.
Terminating service by phone number 8, terminating service by phone number 8. Passengers waiting for the exit service, your train will arrive in 1 minute.
Shortly they claim 1 minute, but it'll be coming in about an hour. Platform 8 at Rama Street. Replacement train is arriving number 8 to go to Ipswich.
Ipswich train back on number 8, something else starts to step. So Ipswich train back on number 8.
Oh. Ride to Bundamba. And we're off on a train up from the station to home.